4 minutes to kill her.
Yeah, this seems like kind of a patchwork fight, to be honest.
Probably don't even kill her either.
Well, I'm very butcher-like, even, sorry.
Raid 24 people in the raid.
Big giant behind us, okay.
Zaxxas is so angry, man. I actually didn't mind Zaxxas. He's always mad. He's never not mad.
I'll put all the melee in one group with the two tanks. Right, groups one and two will take, groups one and three, sorry, will take one of the breaths. I'll choose which one in a sec. Right there, mate. Okay, yeah, we'll do groups. Groups one and three, minus me, are gonna take the purple, the fiery breath. Groups two and four will take the frosty one. Salty spittle, sorry, and dark discharge will be me and group six. Group six will be the one taking most damage. In fact, we can do me and Gons. We'll be with group six. Base Gons, so you're taking the purple breath as well. So if you're in groups one and three, you're taking the fire breath, the orange one, taking the blue, bluish, whitish one if you're in groups two or four. If you're in group six, plus me and Scons, you're taking the purple breath. Tanks, you're going to want to face it away. I think it turns around. I'm not sure, like, the movement on the boss. Like what direction it faces, etc., etc. But we should just pull while we still have the time and just see how it goes.
In lost on pull.
When it leaves, do you want it to move? Do you want us to move it back to a certain point, or do you want us to?
Yeah, I guess we just keep it centralized on this bridge. I guess and just see how.
Where it is.
Yeah, we just got to see how it goes, really. But you have to move into your color. Remember that.
Yeah.
What about the leap?
When the leap happens, we just move it back to the middle of the bridge. And people just have to adjust to that. Like, I don't know the movement of the boss, how it's going to react to leaping and then moving back. So we just have to pull and see.
Listen and pull, right?
Yeah. Does everyone know what group they're in, right?
What does the just end of the career. Arena mean?
Pardon?
The end one. Of the arena.
The area we're in.
Yeah, probably the area we're in.
Is the mark showing
that
right in?
Well,
look, it's like a big line, right? So I don't know. That's what I mean. We just have to put and see.
Okay.
We can speculate what we want, but. Alright. Pull time when you're ready, boss.
Can do them, remember?
Right. One and three in the red breath. Two and four in the bluey white breath. Group six and me and Scons are in the purple breath.
I'm Mr. Eric, me, please. I'll just turn him.
Yeah, face you want to face him away, exactly.
Which way, left or right?
There was a left. I wouldn't face him all the way over there, boss. Like everyone, if everyone's on the right side of the boss, and Pulse goes towards the left. Right, breath.
That's,
what the fuck?
Yeah, that's super good.
That's like overlapping, like.
Yeah, but you need to face it. Don't, yeah, because it's on the bridge. It's like fucked on the bridge.
Needs to be facing into
you need to like move.
Yeah. What we're going to want to do, I'm pretty sure, is Tanks would be at Skull. Raid would be at Silver. Then we'd move it. Okay, so he leaps.
Don't stand in the way of that.
Okay.
Alright, cool. Alright, no, let's just wipe it and go again while we still have time. I think I know what we're gonna do.
Everyone stand in front of him, I guess?
you turn him while he's doing that breath or not?
I didn't turn him while he's doing the breath, no.
No, but can you? Like, while he's doing the...
Oh, right, I can try. I don't think so, but we can see.
I get the feeling he's just going to be...
Yeah, it's because it's bugged out because of the bridge.
Yeah.
Yeah, I get the feeling you're going to want to... It would be easier for us to all get in the appropriate colours with, like, a greater spread.
Yeah,
so not being turned lengthwise, not widthwise.
Careful of the guys to the right. Don't ninja pull.
Yeah, so I won't turn him at all. I'll just move him, like, maybe 5-10 yards forward.
Well, you saw what I marked, right? If tanks stand on skull and the raid stands on moon, then when the breath comes out, the raid can just move into their breaths. And we should all be far enough away from the... The other mechanics are... Flame Nix, who will target a random player that does 400k fire damage and applies an aura that inflicts 100k every half a second for 5 seconds to all players within 5 yards.
Wouldn't it be easier to just have the tanks like slightly ahead of the raid group and have him just permanently facing towards us and then just move out of the other thing?
No, because there's a frontal cone. 1.5 million physical damage to enemies within a 25-yard cone in front of him. So if he's facing us, we're just going to get wrecked.
Yeah.
Okay, Kona.
Can that be... Can he move while he's doing that?
That's what I said, try. Maybe if Pulse is starting, if Lynch is behind the boss, and then when he does the breath, Lynch taunts it into us all.
I mean, if we keep it facing forward, like... Everyone else can stay at the site, right? And then just when he does breath, move in.
I feel like the...
No, but if we can minimize the movement... If we can minimize the movement...
Yeah, but isn't the breath so left... is purple, middle is fire, and the other one...
I don't know, we've done one pull, we don't know if it can change, right?
I think if we tank it on Skull, that it's going to be as bugged, because...
No, I don't want you to, let's see if we can turn it while he's doing the breath, right? Okay, so if you pull the boss and face him away from us, so his back's facing us, and then if Lynch, when he does the breath, if Lynch taunts the boss around, and face him just directly where he's facing now, like this... And then we see how that is. Let's just see how it is.
So you want me to pull it like I did last time?
Yeah.
Just flip him, okay.
And then Lynch, when he does the breath, you face him into us like this, and then we'll see if he can be turned. If he can't, then we'll just wipe it and go again. We'll know that. Breath was coming out soon. I turn it around?
Nope.
Oh, no. Okay.
You see, it's in a pattern.
Yeah, I know that. I just was wondering if you could turn him, that's all. The less the raid have to move, the better. So that was the whole intention with that.
That's the cone right there.
Yeah.
Okay, right. So you be can on the left. Both sides.
You have so much time to move from that. Then I'll go across and you'll be on the right. Okay, that's pretty easy.
That charge thing's really easy, actually.
I honestly think you keep him here, and you tank him just slightly off to Skull. Not fully on Skull, but like just slightly off at an angle. The raid be like loosely spread over this side, and then when the breath comes out, people should have enough room to move in.
You can turn 90 degrees. I feel like it would just be easier for him to be facing lengthways down the channel, and then us just to be at the side of the boss. Rather than having, like, cutting the breath off.
Yeah, but the thing is, we have to be spread. We have to have enough room to spread. It's the other mechanics. Like, we can't all just be stacked on the side. There won't be enough room between the boss and the wall for us to be spread enough. I look at the other abilities. Guardian's Licks. There's one that targets one player and stuns everyone.
5 yards is not a massive range, though.
Yeah, but we have 24 okay, people
could,
in here, it's not like just like two people.
We could do either side of the boss, and it doesn't have to be all on one side, we could be either side.
What if you tank the boss like in this direction, you know, look, do you see me?
Yeah,
and
but then the purple...
aim it here, and then there's a lot of room, like...
And the purple beam is gonna be fun.
It's gonna be in the wall, or some shit like that.
No, but yeah. if you're aiming it towards, like, the raid, where the raid is now.
Yeah, but... It's gonna be in the wall. If you move
like
the boss...
The tail and shit is like off the bridge.
But what about the that ability, that frontal cone thing, the tank ability, it has a cast time, right? So can't you just move over towards Skull as he does that and then move right back in?
Yeah, I guess.
Just be slightly towards Skull, a tiny bit, and then as he's casting it, you just dip in and out really quick. I'm sure you'll have enough time. But judging from last pull, if it's the same every time, you will have enough time.
Wouldn't it make more sense if we tank it facing like 90 degrees from where he is, and then just before breath, make him face where we are?
Okay, if you, I just don't have timers with bigwigs, so if you have the timers for that, then be my guest. But yeah.
That seems like the best way if we were to have timers, but obviously we don't, so... I don't know, there's definitely enough space to stand along the side, I think, and just move in.
We've got both sides of him, remember?
Yeah, but whoever's at the back of him needs to get through for the breath.
But if they can make it. Mages at the back, and hunters.
Did you read what I whispered you?
Yeah, but, try that pulse, be slightly off the skull.
Does he do anything bad if, like, we're standing here and he's facing this way? Will it hit us, like, the range, if we're standing so far back?
Like this?
Yeah.
Okay, people have to make sure that they're not in front, because people are in front right now.
Alright, now you just move it, face it towards the middle. Yeah. There you go. There's your groups. Got five people weren't hit by that. Red.
Oh wow, fuck being the ice soaker.
Right. Move it towards the middle again. Always have it towards the middle. Okay. Fuck, my bad. I had a debuff for me, but I don't know what it is. Thank you, Zux. Right, same again, off to the side, and then... Yeah.
The pattern changes for the breath. I've already seen different ones.
Okay, running again.
Stay friendly.
Nigga.
Turn him light while he's doing that, yeah. It's not actually that big a range, you have enough time just to move it a bit. Yeah, press is coming up. Be in your right ones. Don't know if you have a debuff move out. Definitely getting hit by this. Fuck. I was at the back, like, trying to get spread, and I just didn't have enough room.
Melee who are in front of the boss, and that's really not a good idea on this fight.
Does he just leap to... Yeah,
that's annoying. Location. He leaps to the biggest clump of people.
Yeah, I was in it, so it's kind of hard.
I mean, mechanics seem pretty easy, but...
yeah, they are, it's pretty straightforward.
Judging by the enrage timer... Yeah, Shaggy's gonna be fucking hard, though.
Shadow can do it as well then.
What is the energy bar tracking?
I think it's his leap or his charge when he charges around. Yeah, it's the charge.
Is he getting faster, like each?
Yeah.
That's his, like, berserker-like thing, right?
Yeah, I
just
think
he's doing more damage over time. I don't know if he gets faster.
The increased damage is when someone's not hit by a breath.
How do we see where he's leaping to, by the way?
It's the largest clump. It's the largest clump of players.
Okay.
Shit.
He should have done another...
You can just always keep him facing directly forward. And then just turn him every time he does the fangs, like you have enough time in the fangs to turn him.
I see the fangs, yeah. It's better that way to turn him.
There's actually no need to tank switch here, like, so long as the off tank is standing on top of the main tank, then.
Charging again.
You were saying like Ifrit mechanic and this Ifrit looked better.
Yeah, definitely.
That was the first thing I thought when I saw that. Oh, fuck.
Oh, yes. Well, that's a pretty cool golem, right?
Alright, let's. Yeah, Toki, do you have another codex, by any chance?
Yeah, I do.
Gotta put it down when we get to the boss or no?
Yeah, we'll do it. I'll put it down with the boss. Yeah.
Honestly, that DPS timer isn't exceptionally difficult.
Yeah, like, I was dead and someone else was dead and
we lost, yeah.
By the time it comes out, we'll have enough DPS, though.
Yeah.
We are tuned to... What are we tuned to?
A7.
A7, yeah. I think we'll be 875, 878, depending how well...
Is there a circle or anything around the player who gets one of the licks, or is it just a debuff on that player?
It's just a debuff. Right. It's only 5 yards, that's what happened to me there. I just, like, went as far as I could, but then I was right in the corner that he leaped to, and I just got insta-kill, but 5 yards isn't a lot.
I just died to the fire team. I was, of course, stood on top of someone with it, but I just didn't see they had it.
Yeah, I'm just being, sorry. It's
done. Okay. Yeah, I think that's pretty straightforward, actually.
Yeah, we can just keep him keep facing him forward the whole time and just move him left for
Yeah, indeed.
I'll move him a little farther further forward and just tank him.
Do one more Mario then, yeah.
I love the damage meters.
So I will be I'll be standing on orange and I'll move over sort of skull direction, not as far as skull.
Alright, does everyone remember their groups? Because last time in the first breath, 5 people weren't hit. It's 1 and 3 are going to be in the fire breath, 2 and 4 are going to be in the frost breath, and group 6 plus me and Scons are going to be in the purple breath. Remember that, because 5 people weren't hit, that's really not good. Instant, like, big damage increase, so. Alright, ready when you are, Pulse?
Sure. People need to not be on orange ever, by the way.
The damage increase is permanent, right, throughout the entire fight?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. Watch for the licks now, he's going to send out some debuffs.
Lynch, you've got aggro, remember to tell him.
Don't be near skull, guys. Stunned. Keep him coming.
Not be on orange.
There'll be breath soon, I think. Spooky Nessus. Yeah.
Holy shit, the pattern was like kind of bugged there.
Yeah, it was.
Graphical bug.
Again. Moving to and he'll be leaping soon. 75 energy. 90 is leaping now.
Might he did it later.
NG bows and reliable. That's neat.
Look, we have a rice brush.
Really, in case he does a breath. Remember, don't be on orange.
We've got trash somehow.
The fuck,
Oh my god, that was definitely barrage.
His appendix exploded all over the trash.
Fuck is the trash. Let's try and kill some then.
Yes, this is not a wipe.
Let's salvage this guy, isn't it?
But no, but like we were obviously gonna wipe, like this would have maybe killed some trash, like.
Don't worry, I will save you.
Does anyone have a codex? I've just had a god mode idea.
There's one down.
Beautiful.
Cost is also shit.
I think we should tank him in the middle of the bridge. Because when he comes back either direction, turning him is a bitch. Turning him.
Are we tanking him in the middle of the bridge right now?
Oh, fantastic, we got goo.
More or less.
You right on the codex.
This is perma goo, right?
Oh, that's why.
I'm just not sure what you mean when you say tank him on the bridge.
Like right where he is.
Right, exactly where he is.
Yeah, but nah, that's too much red movement. Never mind.
I mean, it is like clunky when he's moving back, but I think we just got to deal with it.
Because I died from one of those big hits. I was alone, so.
Do you want me to mark both of you guys? That might help, right?
Flash fangs, yeah.
It was the flashing fangs that he died from, and like, that's not split between us, so.
Isn't it? Or either.
It's just a frontal cone, from what I can see. There's no.
I think if you're.
It's only melees.
I think if. If you're not or I'm not near you, when he does that, he strikes us twice. Flash.
Yeah, he does.
I think that works with flashing fangs. Okay, I didn't know that. I will be turning with you then. Sorry. Assumed it was just boss melees that applied to.
No, I'm pretty sure. I'm not 100%, but most likely he does that.
Okay, cool. Yep, I will follow you.
This guy a demon? Don't think so, right?
No, he's a beast.
No.
He trolls our voice.
Fuck.
If only that still worked, right?
Can you misdirect Lynch, please?
Oh.
He's out threatening me anyway. I don't mind, just doing
it. I cancelled that MD.
Careful of that, guys. Don't be too close to the front of the boss. Especially not the skull side.
He shouldn't be on not anywhere near skull. Hey, Lich, you've got aggro again.
See, Tom took it there.
Yeah, Tom was, like, standing pretty much on the scuff.
Yeah.
Like, he did that on our command. Be over. I think he's gonna leap soon. Not sure. Bar's at 100 and it's just staying at 100, so I'm pretty sure next up is, like, the ogre.
That's why I got confused about exactly what it was, because it seems like it's sitting there a lot.
Oh, this boss is such a mean.
I think his ability pacing's bugged.
Maybe, we just gotta deal with it. Yeah, for the fangs. Gonna be a breath soon.
Oh. Sometimes the
you ready for the charge?
There he is.
Reflex banker, dude.
Alright, fangs followed by breath, I think, or one before the other. Those are definitely the next two.
Full energy as well, right?
There we go.
Move away from purple, by the way. I mean Skull. It's gonna do fangs.
Don't need a dispel from this Skull.
Yeah, same.
Away from the Skull marker, careful, Dari. You might get hit there. Hit it again.
There are three people who are going to get hit by fangs if it goes out.
Careful of fangs now.
Some rage.
Yeah. What percent did we get it to?
35.
Looks like it's 4 minutes.
Legit, this fight is fucking Resident Sleeper compared to the other one.
Yeah.
It's pretty boring.
We'll do one more pull one then, I guess we'll call it. We've seen all the mechanics anyway. Just one more pull one.
Do you have another codex?
I have one more.
The fun spec.
Hey, you're playing BM dude or whack out of Frost, let's go.
I'm playing survival.
I'll play
I don't either.
I'll play athlete boys, come on.
Wow, a ranged only mechanic? A fucking melee friendly? Fuck's sake.
Have you seen his charges?
Fuck off, you triggered.
What's the combination for keyboard to go back to normal after switching to language?
Control 1, do 1.
Control shift.
Oh, F4.
Oh, really?
Control shift.
Oh, really?
Huh. Are they really? Because they have Rick and Microloft.
Yeah, that's right.
We don't have either of those guys. Yeah, he probably one-shot the boss, isn't it, with Earthquake or something.
Good. Is that good?
Alright. Pretty chain.
I just think maybe...
Can you count down 3-2-1, by the way, Pulse? Some people don't have flight.
I'll do the pull timer and then, yeah, I'll do the 5-4-3-2-1.
Got a whisper from Zan. Honestly, this Pulse guy's fucking retarded. No, it's not.
No,
it's
no.
Not.
No. No.
Please.
Pulling 5-4-3-2-1. Pulling. Lynch over aggro when Fangs was happening. That's why that hit.
Two people, one hit. You really can't let that happen, guys. Early, like it spells for a bad time.
There are lots of people positioning themselves between.
Comes the leap. Do-do-do-do.
This leap is the 8 leaps.
You cannot be between Skull and Orange on that side of the room.
Here we go, charge.
Rolling.
Start moving over when he goes past you. Great stuff, wonderful stuff, guys. A great day at the races.
This guy had a great day at the races, man.
Dude. Just reminds me of that fucking Ash Ram. Oh, yeah.
What great content. I'm seriously missing.
Oh, God. I'm not going to make it. I made it. All right, it's fine, actually. Only six people didn't make it. The shit. Yeah. Oh no, I'm standing in fire. Okay, charge time.
Oh man, I just combusted. Come back the fuck.
I'll do the speed taunt this time. Because I'm where he's gonna end up.
Lord, only knows poor Sarian.
Ash, your god doesn't even know, man, he's a clueless fool.
Foolish fool.
Right.
What have I told you about accents, you pleb?
You mad?
They should be banned. Accents, really?
Yeah, nah, real talk.
At least a fucking Liverpool accent. It like makes me like trigger.
Yeah.
Apples off to the side. Oh what?
Call me, please. Please. Thank you. I wasn't surrounded by madness. I would have just died.
Okay,
that's what we're wiping.
Please.
Feels so unfair playing a mage for this. Blink is so good.
Double blink is good, right, Rolly?
Yeah, man.
Fuck you, Skuns.
No, you.
You fucking cauterized clown.
Why? You stun me every time now.
You are the biggest clump, you fat bastard.
But there's so
I'll speak to one again this time.
Go again, Rolly, fat him.
Okay. You really need to move away from the tank to tanks, because the boss is gonna...
Yeah, there are just lots of people just standing on that side the whole time.
I was right on top of
him. You were indeed.
It's probably the delay, because I have delay on my keys, and probably the fact that he has 16 stacks. So,
yeah, there is that.
Is he reaching after this one or
probably?
Yeah, my son.
It feels like 4 minutes. Yep.
Yeah, that's alright.
Hi. He just doesn't give a fuck, this guy.
Uh-huh. Fucking easy.
Turtle doesn't work.
Yeah, I think we saw everything we needed to see.
That's the pimp BM.
That's the pimp BM, man.
We,
The noobs and her good RNG, that pull.
No, you.
Yum.
She killed NG.
We're not doing more, right? Oh, are we?
We probably would have got a lot further than 20% if Rolly didn't trigger everyone with this fat shaming like halfway through the pool.
Was that the last one, or is there one more?
No, that's it. We're done. I think we saw everything we need to see, so that's cool. Thanks for coming tonight, guys. Appreciate it.
Teleportal for this one.
Yeah, obviously we're raiding on Wednesday. 7:30 we start. I've put an optional normal up at 4 in the afternoon if anyone's like around. It's just like, we'll probably just do it. Like, if people are here, we'll do it. If not, it doesn't matter. Like, we'll find enough people regardless.
Fucking warm up, Braid Brev.
Yeah. Depends. If you need more gear on your alt, then bring that. If you need more gear on your main, bring that. Like, we're only going to do it once, so... It depends whatever one's, like, stacking behind one or the other, or maybe there's a trinket you really want.
I'll be about 20 minutes late for the normal run. Is that okay?
Yeah,
I have to.
Well, it's optional. Like, if you come halfway through or you don't come at all, it's not a problem.
I'm at work, so...
Okay, man. I'm sure, like, Reddy's could tank or something.
Yeah,
sure. Oh, shit.
That's okay, are you ready? Sorry.
Yeah.
Let's send him a warlock cake.
Happy birthday, Lose, man.
Oh.
Lose is a nigger.
You absolute fucking clown.
Yeah, why is it saying we're doing 100k DPS?
I don't know.
After a few pulls, it just did that.
User disconnected from your channel.